A lot of people were asking about it, so Wacky Tabacky. Hopefully it'll blow up during the finale.